Los Angeles is not counting its stars. It's trying to sum up its homeless population, and the figures are staggering. 59,000, that is the new approximated number of people living on the streets or in vehicles in LA County alone, based on the report delivered to the County Board of Supervisors on Tuesday. The result of the annual point-in-time count of homeless individuals reveals even more alarming numbers. A 12% increase in the chronically homeless in the county, 36,000 in the city alone, a 16% increase from the 2018 count, and 917 homeless people have died within the last year. Los Angeles Mayor Eric Garcetti, who has been under fire for many years over the statewide issue, says that they are utilizing unprecedented resources, $1.2 billion from voter pass Measure Triple H in 2016 and Measure H, the quarter-cent tax increase in LA County, funds earmarked for the creation of more than 10,000 units to house the homeless and lower-income residents. Leaders of the Healthy Housing Foundation and other organizations says that the government needs to stop favoring luxury condo developers, declare a countywide housing emergency, convert idle government properties into affordable housing, and evoke eminent domain, the right of the government to take over a private property with just compensation for permanent housing for the homeless. The King Edward Hotel, a few blocks away from Skid Row, is now a converted permanent home for the homeless, funded by the nonprofit sector. They say that there are over 300 similar hotels in LA County which can provide decent homes for the homeless. But Rene Moya, director of Housing as a Human Right, says the underlying issue goes beyond funding. It's race.
The historically disadvantaged, historically underinvested communities are the ones that are the first impacted by gentrification. The pushing out of working class, often poorer, often people of color, from communities, and the moving in of predominantly whiter, more middle class or upper middle class people into a community.
Home prices in Los Angeles County are still climbing, with the median ticking up to just over $597,000. Filipinos, especially in historic Filipino town, have seen luxury redevelopment in their community. They say homeless encampments sprout everywhere.
Ang ibang tao sa state na walang trabaho na napoporclose ang bahay, lumilipat dito sa LA because we tolerate and we support homeless.
The government and advocates are proposing solutions to end the homeless crisis here in Los Angeles. But many residents are saying unless housing becomes affordable for everybody again, the problem will have no end in sight. Albert Bataclan, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.